Hi there, my friends. Today, I'd like to suggest that you plan out your week. So today is Sunday, which you can do this any day of the week or any time, but Sunday is a great day to plan out your week or to plan out the next several days of what you'd like to get done and then do it again in a week on Sundays or plan a certain day of the week that you'd like to do that. So what I like to do is just get an old, notebook and sit there and make a list of everything I want to do. Just dump it out from your head and get it down on paper of what you want to accomplish and the things you want to do. And then get your old calendar. It could be an old Franklin calendar. It could be your phone. I'd show you my phone, but I'm actually recording on it right now. And then plop in everything that you possibly can into time slots onto your calendar. And it'll be a more efficient week if you do it that way. That's what I'm gonna do this week. I hope you do it too. Have a great day. You deserve it.